On to part 14, I still works the deep. I do like 5 parts of this today.
Hello? Mary! Coda? Is that you? Go away!
Oh shit. What did I cut him with? Do I have a knife? Yeah. Where's the heater? Still wakes the deep.
Since I last seen you.
What's going on, Cass? What happened with your back?
okay well for him or the bird. Saw Finlay. We had to get the jerrys on. And Brody as well, helping with the tension legs. You know what? I'm a fucking rig expert now.
Told you to take no time. I'll bet you're not going along down there. Those two are all right.
I saw O'Connor. He's one of these things, but I thought... Fuck, I don't know what I thought. Whatever it is, folk are being turned into. There's something of them still in there. What's going on? Roy?
It's all right.
Oh, God.
Aye. Sorry, I have to go, Roy. Can you make it to the cabins, all right?
Yeah, I'm all right now. You be on yours. I'm praying for you, mate. Remember, Jesus loves you, Kev. Everyone else thinks you're a cunt.
All right, pal. Lifters.
In memory. Isn't she a for all the missable phone calls? Is that a whale song?
Spark. Fuck.
God.
Fucking hell, how you doing?
Better than you by the looks of it. Did you see any others?
You mean anyone alive? I spoke to Roy. He's no damn great without his insulin. But no idea where Finlay is now.
I spoke to her a few minutes ago. She's stuck until she gets past Rennick. Or what used to be Rennick.
Feels like everybody's deed are worse.
Thanks for watching part 14. I'll see you in part 15. 6 parts tonight.